Oh, here it is. Apartment 417.
Oh, I like the building. I can't believe they're only asking $180 a month,
now,
though.
Now, listen, just let me do the talking, okay?
Hello?
Hi. We're the Palmers. We called you this morning about the apartment.
Oh, right. You got it. You're the lease. Congratulations.
What?
Could we see it first?
Oh, take my word for it. It's a beautiful apartment. You'll love it.
No, 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 really. We would have to see it first.
Oh. Oh, fine, fine. Well, come in, of course. I understand.
Yeah. Thank you.
Come on in.
Thank you.
Well, now, this is the living room. As you can see, there's a magnificent southern exposure here. Really terrific view.
What's the hole?
A what?
The hole.
Oh, the hole. Yes, a lot of people talk about that. I don't know. Do you like it? I can't make up my own mind. Over here is the kitchen. Do you cook much, Mrs. Palmer? And around here is the master bedroom.
Hey, Who's he?
Oh, nothing to worry about. No, this is... The chain is tungsten carbide, heavy-duty steel. He can't break it.
Rip on your friggin' finger!
What's he doing here?
Oh, he comes with the apartment. I'm afraid he's in the lease. Nothing we can do about that.
Wait,
step this way, please.
Wait a second. You're saying that if we take the apartment, he's gonna be living with us?
Oh, well, he sleeps 10 hours a day. Sometimes 11, you know. I mean, after a while, you won't even know he's...
This is outrageous!
Well, we did mention him in the ad.
Oh, no, you didn't?
Oh, we did, sir. Right here, sir. M-O-C, man on chain. It's a commonly used term in real estate, you know. You'll find these days that many of your best apartments have men on chains.
Oh, no, they don't.
No, they don't. You're right, I panicked. But there are some advantages.
Advantages?
Oh, yeah. Take this from... This cane, for instance. You can use it as an extra room if for relatives should drop over. I mean, not close relatives, of course. I mean, not anyone you particularly fond of. Two other things, then, in a sense, they are related. You don't have to feed him yourself. And number two, the apartment is entirely rat-free.
Oh, hey! With meat!
All right. $90 a month. Remember, Mr. Palmer. Amphibious. Remember, Mr. Palmer, any time you're renting an apartment, you're going to have to make compromises. For example, on the one hand, you've got a terrific view. On the other hand, you have a psychotic in your living room. It's your decision. It depends on what you're looking for.
Larry? Larry, you know, maybe... Maybe all he needs is a little loving.
What? Come on, honey, don't go near him. What?
Hey, Mrs. Palmer, don't go near the dotted line, please.
Oh, I'll bet nobody's ever just put their arms around him and just given him a hug.
Would that include utilities?
Oh, yes, sir, yes. So you'll be living alone, will you?
Well, yes, my wife died recently.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Well, this is quite a nice apartment just for one. We can cut the bed down a little bit.